today we're gonna be just mopping all day. This is literally it. This is kind of just like a Need for Speed style video, and we're gonna show you all the side quests you can really be doing down here. We're gonna start with the wash, and y'all just follow along. Hope y'all enjoy, man. Y'all seen what was going on. Y'all seen the preview. They're not that cheap for real, and they're not that good, but this do be the spot because it do be popping. As you can see, all the cars are already here. But you know the vibes, you know what's going on. I'm gonna shoot some more of these cars, and we finna get to the main juice of the video. I'm a little nervous. Yeah, can we relate? Can we relate? Yeah, can we debate? Yeah, but I want debate. Yeah, I talk to Kate. Yeah, all about Kate. Yeah, can we relate? We are here, got the Integra, got the RSX. Here's another duo right here, RSX and Integra. RSX and Integra, ain't that some crazy shit?
It's gotta be one of the hardest RSX out right now.
This car is literally insane. There's so many fire cars here. All right, we're gonna get back and start mobbing. Yo, she texted me, she goes, how do we always end up next to him? Yeah, every time we got. Alright, so some time has passed. The whole static club mob didn't work out as well as I thought it was going to. But it's okay because it's nighttime and we're gonna be mobbing tonight instead. And it is so active tonight, it's gonna be crazy. Stay tuned. I promise you, you guys do not want to miss this for real. It's gonna be crazy. Don't sleep. Let me capture some of these cars that are posted up over here. Look at this, bro. I could have had this, but I sold my shit. Ruthless. My style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang. Slanged in the meanwhile. Banking. I specialize in ganking. White Mexican brothers and others. Car meet right over there across the street, and another one over there. There's so many side quests here. There's too much to do here for you not to come down here. Look, stop playing. Come to Gatlinburg.
Lower.
we gotta figure out how to get back across the street.
Safe, riding the track, every four in a race. I was just paid, we skipped the whole day. Four in the crush, but it should've been an eight. Don't mean shit if it ain't about pay. Just made the clip, but I should not say. Hey. So geeked up, you would think it's cap. So geeked up, you would think it's cap. She bossed up, but I put her on the map. Nothing to Sprite and it tastes like act. Real deal drink and I wish it was a. No more drink left, cause I'm in a bitty. I ain't had a line, but I still gotta. So geeked up, you think it's cap. So geeked up, you think it's cap. So geeked up, you think it's cap.
Not no thugs, they some fair. Yeah. I'm playing with them birds like I'm Larry. Yeah. We pop right by the curb, they can't tell it. Yeah. I'm smoking on them hers, you can smell it. Yeah. This bag I got all orange like a fella. Yeah. My bitch, she says she want me, niggas tell it. Yeah. We call them on the block, we talk to smell it. Yeah. We push up to your spot like it's nothing. Yeah. Free all the young niggas, free on Melvin. Yeah. Free all the young niggas, free my cousin. Okay. Pussy ass niggas always bluffing. Pump fake, nigga, you ain't tough. I swear to God, if I talk that bitch, I'ma hit that butt. I swear to God, you play with pussy, I don't play with butt. You come around by my game, we gon' let them bullets fly. I be sippin' on codeine, I got pink eyes. 2-2-3 gon' hit him up, he done got hypnotized. I done made a meal on a white tee, but I ain't franchised. These niggas be the new bitches, they just did right. I done called her to the hotel, she left me paralyzed. Fam, amps. Fail and yeah, fail and yeah, fail and yeah, fail and
and our trucks and our trucks and our trucks.
Yeah. Come up while you at the party. I be working till the sun up. Yeah, I just wanna live my life and give you everything that I can give. All right, all right, all right. Me and my homies live in Hollywood, but that don't mean we Hollywood. And if I could reply to every fan, hell yeah, you know I probably would live life till I overdose. I said it once, had to say a dose. I remember living at Mary Jo's. Now I'm living like pharaohs. I work like a slave, live like a king. Cause in the end, I promise money ain't a thing. I know that I got it, yeah, we got it over here. I know that I got it, yeah, we got it.
I'm a little scared to be right here, bro.
What?
You know, one of these motherfuckers loses control, we done.
We're somewhere else now. We're with the underrated boys right now, and we way the fuck up here. This is a spot. I can't even tell you where this is even at, but we up here though. I gotta be careful because there's all these cars flying through. But look at this lineup. It's the next side quest right here. You guys seen the way on the way up, it was insane. But yeah, I'm not doing too many gap videos like I said I was going to earlier. It's just the road trip and then this. If you guys enjoyed this crazy out of order video, let me know. I plan again on coming next year with brand new look, new paint, new wheels, new everything. So go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, man. I'm trying to get out of my shell for real. That's a 20 million on the head job, man. I guess it's not running anymore. So I'm here with Miguel coming in big clutch to pick up his car. Oh shit, they going for Fabian.
The tow gate run was crazy. As soon as we got up, right? As soon as we finished, and we were pulling into the parking, I let off the gas and the car just shut off.
Dang.
It didn't do anything, bro. It just like, boom. Went to bed, bro.
Bro, I thought we were pulling
over. He said, I'm tired, bro.
B.
big rip.
Man, it's a sad day when the S14 ain't starting.
Big mobs.
You don't know to hear it?
Yeah.
Alright. Slow. Oh shit, slow down. You're good.
No.
What?
What happened?
Craig, hey, turn this way, bro.
What?
Other way. There you go. Alright, now roll back. There you go. Yeah. It's stuck?
Yeah, dude, the car's stuck.
Oh, shit.
You guys can't feel it?
I'm about to die right here.
Oh, shit. You're good.
You good? Damn. Boy, no, grab this nuts drag. Hey, but the car is back. Or not back, actually. It's car posted up at the homie's house. Shout out Tav. Shout out Gustavo, man. Car would not be getting back without them.